Hello students, welcome. Today I will show you one picture. Now tell me name of this picture. Correct, this is penguin. Now I will give you some information about penguin. Penguin are black and white in color. They have big feathers and beak. They cannot fly. They have flippers which make them excellent swimmer. Now my dear student, let's start to draw drawing. We need for the drawing book, color crayons, pencil, eraser, sharpener and sketch pen. Let's start to draw. The first step is page border. First draw page border with the pencil. Slipping line, standing line, slipping line, again standing line. You can use scale also for the drawing, draw that page border. Now we will start to draw penguin. First standing line, then big curve, again repeat that curve. Now circle, eyes, beak, then feather, then leg. This one is big penguin. Now again I repeat, I want small penguin also. Repeat that step. Standing line, curve, repeat that curve, circle, eyes, beak, feathers, and last is leg. My two penguins are ready. I want to draw, create that background also. Now draw with me. First draw slipping line, then create a background. Draw their mountains. My drawing is complete. Now what to do? Next step is take black sketch pen to outline with the black sketch pen. Step by step, second one, background,
done. Outline is done. Then you can see this pencil lines. You have to that erase with the eraser. Okay, now we will start color part. First take black color, black crayon. Again you have to do outline with the black crayon. Now fill inside with the black color. So it does. Face. Now second one. Done. Now take white color. Again do outline with the white color also. Fill. Small one. Now take orange color. Fill that beak. And leg. Now, take red color. Fill the eyes. Done. Now take light sky blue color. First do that outline. Fill lightly because it is eyes. feel carefully. Done. Now take yellow color, fill that background lightly. Now last part is mountains. Take blue color, again to outline, and then fill that part. You can give gradation also. For that use dark blue color like this. Okay, done. My drawing is fully completed. Like this you have to draw in your drawing book and cover this full page with the color. Thank you.